My name is Maryse Georges. I'm 44 years old. I have 7 children. I had a business with several different activities. When the disaster struck, it killed the pigs, the chickens, the goats. I also sell fried food by the beach, but all my supplies were ruined. Some of the things were stolen. Some were buried under concrete because the house collapsed. I lost everything. My bed, my house, my business, they were all destroyed, but I wasn't. I don't have any assets, but I have Franck Osé as my biggest support. I know it will be the one to help me start the business again so I can make a living for my children. I don't have any other income besides Franck Osé. Franck Osé is all I have. What I would like it to do for me is to get me back in business again so I can earn income and get a place to sleep with my kids.